body rock, y'all. So let's rock, y'all. Non-stop, y'all. To the beat, y'all. The body rock, y'all. So let's rock, y'all. Non-stop, y'all. To the beat, y'all. The body rock, y'all. So let's rock, y'all. Non-stop, y'all. To the beat, y'all. The body rock, y'all. So let's rock, y'all. Non-stop, y'all. To the beat, y'all. The body rock, y'all. So let's rock, y'all. Non-stop, y'all. To the beat, y'all. We'll be right back.
everyone. Looking forward to bringing you the action today coming from the Düsseldorf Arena. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and alongside me is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player Stuart Robson. And with the game just moments away now, this really ought to be a superb watch. It's the Dream Destroyers, and they take on Rovers.
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
They've lost it. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. Can he put it away? Well, really, making the goalkeeper's life simple.
That should be hit in the back of the net. That was a big, big chance.
And coolly done despite the mounting pressure. Sumptuous ball, but the flag goes up offside.
Well, he just needs to play that a bit sooner. The pass was definitely on.
Rocha. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. There to take it away. That's not a bad ball. That's very effective, good high pressing. Well, a promising move this from Rovers. Timely intervention. Bruno. Enriquez. And with that, the attack fizzles out. And the pass was just that little bit off. Nearly found its target. Keeping possession of the ball with authority. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw in. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Very much run of the mill as saves go. Pull from the keeper and they'll come again. And the cross into the middle. Oh, but claimed by the goalkeeper. Making sure nothing came of it. And beating the defender. Well, possibilities in the centre. And a good-looking ball. Well, the keeper was always likely to do his job under no pressure. Good tackle. Promising move from Destroyers. Oh, that's a fine cross. Well, they can keep possession now. It's with Williams. Could cross it in here. It comes to nothing in the end. Possession changing hands. Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming. using all his defensive acumen to cut it out.
Well, the stats don't lie. It's been very tense and an even battle so far, but neither side has played with enough quality to pose a real threat going forward, and that needs to change.
Indeed, two trenchant sides not giving very much away at all. Enriquez. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Still level here, but the pressure escalating. Well, honestly, I didn't mean to jinx them. Just wasn't a very good pass, finally. Silva has it. There's a slide rule pass. Well, they couldn't quite muster a real threat. Rocha. Now the attack looks promising. Good tackle. It'll be a throw. Well, the pass not finding its target. And attempting the through ball. Well, he's been ruled offside. Enriquez. Fine cross into the middle. Thumped clear. And so the first half story has been written. It's half time here at the Düsseldorf Arena. And so the second half gets underway. Almost a case of the two teams saying to each other, whatever you can do, I can do just as well. Good technique displayed, but nothing comes of it. Superb block. Well, good hands there from the keeper. And steered back under a bit of pressure. And a throw in forthcoming. Allen. Wood with it. Well read to win possession back. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Rocha. This is Bruno. The destroyer is being afforded a lot of space. Oh, surely! Now, keeper getting both gloves on the ball. Well, that's gone out, and it is going to be a goal kick. Kane. Allen. Wood. Not a great pass. Really bright looking attack. Real chance. Well, the keeper is happy. The bar was there. Couldn't put it away. Offside, however.
Well, he'll certainly be pleased to see the flag go up there because that was a poor miss.
Well, he had a decent reading of that ball in. Into the advanced position. But they took care of the situation defensively. Well, they might be onto something. Textbook defending inside the box. Can he do it to take the lead? Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
Let's see about the delivery. Well, a bit short with the clearance. Well, able to survive that attacking push. 20 minutes to go. Couldn't keep it. Oh, good idea, but overcooked. The delivery, putting them under the cosh. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer. And you have to say it was on the cards. What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? It should be. And they've bought themselves a bit of time. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. So almost at full time, and the home side on course to eke out a narrow win. Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, it's been a tight game, but I think they've been the better team.
Oh, wait a minute, Stuart. Look what's happening. A goal! Sheer excitement! Level again here! So underway again following the goal that made things level. Now we're inside the final 10 minutes in this one. And he's through here. Well, the marking was tight. The header off target in the end. Far from a good pass. On the attack, is there to be late excitement? And a useful cross. Struggling to get it away. Can they forge ahead? Yes is the answer. And that could be oh so important.
Well, here's another look, and you can see what a good finish this is. He holds off the defender brilliantly and keeps his composure. That's a great goal.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Doll. Williams, well-timed tackle. Now with Bruno. And continues his run. Really vital interception. And we will have a couple of additional minutes at the end here. Trailing as they are, they're not likely to get too many opportunities late in this game. It comes to absolutely nothing. Making sure it didn't get past him. Wonderful chance! Oh, terrific save.
Well, that's surely it. That was possibly their last chance. What a great save that was.
And there's the delivery. And there it is, the final whistle. And the fans...
Had to dip out and into my zone. Listen closely, what's that sound? Rising up from the underground. The heads ain't lost, but it ain't been found. Ain't in the habit of sticking around. Ain't in the habit of sticking around. Stuck in the middle. I have been pushed and I've been pulled.
And hello from the Düsseldorf Arena, located very close to the vast trade fair here on the capital of the state of Nordrhein-Westfalen. I'm Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and alongside me at the microphone is Stuart Robson. And with kickoff just moments away, we really should be in for a magnificent occasion. Stuart, what are you expecting?
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
He's got to score! Couldn't make it 1-0. Maybe not quite warmed up.
Well, that should have been the opener. He has to hit the target from there.
Jan. On to Messi. And that's an important intervention. And given away. Take the lead here. It could be up for grabs. And second time around, he scores. the keeper, left to wonder what his defenders were doing.
Well, here it is again, and the striker does everything right. He hits it across the goalkeeper, which makes it difficult for him, and then the player coming in is alert for the rebound. What a good goal that is.
All the way through to the keeper then. And back underway. 1-0 it is.
Alle Statistiken zum Spiel gibt es natürlich wie immer auf unserer Homepage. Schauen Sie mal vorbei. Holen Sie sich das ganze Bild. Werden Sie zum Insider.
Oh, big chance. Oh, he squandered the chance and he knows it.
Well, it wouldn't have counted anyway. He was offside, but nonetheless, that was a poor attempt.
Perfectly positioned to take it away. It's with Martinez. Leo. Tremendous ball played through. Oh, but cutting it out in the nick of time. Well, a big sigh of relief. That nearly proved costly.
Well, he got away with that one, didn't he? It's a good recovery, though.
Intense pressure. Rocha. On to Bruno. Extremely sloppy in possession. Jan. Possession lost. It's neat passing, confidence on the ball. But then the one that fails to hit its target. From one side of the pitch to the other. Struggling to keep the ball. It is to be a throw-in. Rocha. And using his strength to shield the ball. Showing patience, looking for the equaliser. And a goal kick is the outcome. Leo. Lavezzi. It's with Martinez. Jan. And players waiting in the center. And a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. Not showing good defensive judgment. Being pressed hard. Leo. Lavezzi. Jan. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Now, will the cross work out for them? Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. And back now with Cristiano. It's with Martinez. Ball played nicely. Looked as though she was one step ahead of her opponent. So Dream Destroyers trailing. Half-time interval approaching. Your verdict so far?
Well, they've not had quite enough purpose to their attacking play so far. It's all been a bit too predictable. But in the second half, if they can get more support to their strikers and play with greater intensity, they can certainly turn this around.
And Silva has it. There to take it away. Leo. Jan. Potential danger. Really vital interception here. And clears his lines. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Applying vigorous pressure. And the referee's whistle. The first half has come to an end here by the banks of the Rhine. So into the second half, and here's the question, can the Dream Destroyers bounce back? That's a well-struck pass, and with that, the attack fizzles out. Delivered into the area here. Well, the attack carried an initial threat, but fizzled out. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Oh, great vision. But mistimed his run.
Well, he's got the timing all wrong there. He just needs to bide his time.
Rocha. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. Lavezzi. Chances on. Can they cover up? And a really good diving stop. Can someone get on the end of this? Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
Now with Bruno. Perfect tackle. Leo. Not giving him any breathing room. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. And the cross goes in, struggling to get it away. He's blocked it! Well, we're into the final half hour. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Well, disappointing end to the move. And room now out on the wing. And that was a very fine read. Crossing opportunity. A fine block. Top class defending. Rocha, now with Bruno, wasteful again in possession, back with Ferreira. Well, can they open up the defence here? Well, they were very patient, but they no longer have the ball. In behind for him to chase. Really important tackle. Levezzi. And Cristiano has it now. Every pass hitting its target. And a good looking ball. In position. Well, what an opportunity, but really good defending, you've got to say. That's a useful cross. Well, it would have delighted the fans had it gone in. Bruno. Bad pass. They are making headway, but really they need a goal with time not on their side. Really vital interception here. Gives it a go. The keeper was never likely to be in trouble then. Rocha. Enriquez. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. Well, in the end, not very much came of that advantage. And so she's decided to give them a free kick instead.
Well, it hasn't been a great performance, but the fans have been brilliant. Just listen to the noise. Can the players respond and find this equaliser?
Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Down by a goal. This could be their final opportunity to snatch something. And he's clear as lines. Nicely timed tackle. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. And offside, unfortunately. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. Trying to really get at the opposition here. A terrific defending to stop them progressing. And there it is, the final whistle. Not what the home... everyone. Looking forward to bringing you the action today coming from the Düsseldorf Arena. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company here on the commentary gantry is Stuart Robson. And with the game just moments away now, this really ought to be a superb watch. It's the Dream Destroyers, and they take on Best Friends FC.
Thanks, Derek. They played well and deserved their win in that first game. But today will be tougher. If they can go out and play with the same energy and the same attitude, I think they'll get another victory here. They're certainly a team to watch.
Silva with it. Enriquez. And back with Ferreira. Well, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Well, the referee trying to play advantage there, but it wasn't forthcoming. Cadlets. Jeremy. And showing fine vision. Not going to get away with that, because it's offside here.
And he shouldn't be offside there. He's gone too early, and that's a waste of a great opportunity.
And back with Silva. And the Dream Destroyers now in potentially a dangerous position. And the referee has given them a corner. And now the delivery. Well, the danger is still there. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Well, they've won possession back. What can they do from here? Well, danger here as he runs at them. And a throw in forthcoming. Possession changing hands. And that is going to be a free kick. Well, Destroyers moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? A very effective clearance. Well, he dealt with that ball played in rather well. Short corner it is. Using space on the opposite flank now. Rocha. And he takes it away. Who can he pick out? Well, too much elevation on the header, but not a bad effort. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Thumped clear. Well, far from the ideal pass. Can they hit on the break? And cutting inside. And let's give credit to the defending. Might really be able to trouble them here. Teammates in the middle. Last man back, and job done.
Well, I think everybody inside here expects them to score soon, especially these fans. They're driving their team forward here.
Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. Endo. Well, offside, Stuart, when that pass was made.
Well, he should have let that run. He was always going to be offside.
Well, keeping it on the ground, slightly off target, however. Well, what can they do to stop him running at them? And the keeper did magnificently.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
They take it short. Really vital interception here.
Well, the Dream Destroyers have certainly seen more of the ball, as those stats show us. But unless they find some inspiration from somewhere, I'm not sure where the winner will come from. They certainly need to up the tempo.
And they will be awarded a free kick for that. And appear to be on the cusp of being booked, but got away with that one. The clearance wasn't decisive. Now doesn't get away with it. Free kick given. And opting for the short free kick. Now mopping up defensively. Will this corner bear fruit for them? Playing it in. Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. And back with Ferreira. Still passing it around with authority. Wonderful challenge and a throw-in coming up. And here's Silva. And unable to keep possession. But he could run onto it here. And there it is, a chance. And a goal! That will do it. They've been pushing for it. And now they've been rewarded.
Well, here we can see it again. And it starts with the ball over the top. Perfectly weighted. And then from there, the keeper has little chance. 2-on-1, left completely exposed. And it made for a simple finish in the end.
And that attack going up a dead end, and the keeper has the ball. Well, totalling up all the stoppages, we'll have 2 additional minutes. Untidy on the ball, the Dream Destroyers. And with that, the first half action comes to an end here at the Düsseldorf Arena. And the ball is moving again. It's advantage best friends after the first 45. Let's see what the second half brings us. Dangerous looking through ball. Oh, right in the nick of time. And no-nonsense defensive clearance. Moving into the advanced position. That is how to put in a challenge. He's been a bit unlucky to concede the corner.
Well, just listen to the crowd. They know this is a big chance to equalise.
And deciding to go short with this one. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. Real chance. Oh, really good reflexes and danger averted. Short corner it is. Oh, he's given us away. And back with Silva. And the Dream Destroyers pushing the ball forward with options available. Well, they keep passing away. A wonderful intervention.
Well, no surprise there. The Dream Destroyers are certainly controlling the game in terms of possession, but their attacking play hasn't been good enough so far. There's been too many safe passes and no real penetration. They certainly need to up the tempo.
Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
And taken short. And snuffing out the danger. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. Useful looking ball. In search of space. Chance to cross. Oh, splendid skill. Not the pass he had in mind. That's very effective. Good high pressing. An unforced error, you've got to say. Making progress. Well, that's one for them to pursue. And he thwarted the attack with a masterful tackle. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. And Silva has it. Rocha. Enriquez. Still trailing, but they're upping the pressure. This could level it. Enriquez. Textbook defending inside the box. This might be ideal for the counter. Well, that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it. This is Bruno. And still a chance. Well, nothing comes of it. And into the last 15 minutes of action. Showing a real desire to win it back. Good use of advantage by the referee. Well, letting it continue to see if in fact there was an advantage, but not so. Free kick. Well, it is a booking. And not his first offence.
Well, the referee has lost patience with him. He's committed far too many fouls.
A Well, nearing full time, and here's the question, are they going to come up just that little bit short? Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, their attacking play has been too slow, it's lacked penetration, and at times it's looked devoid of ideas. But can that change in the final few minutes here? It only needs one moment of magic.
Surely! A goal! Sheer excitement! Level again here! So in business once more, on the back of that very important equaliser. 1-1. Can they grab the lead late on? Bad pass. It is a decent looking attack here. Well, it looked so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. Five minutes left. And a timely intervention. And he's broken free. He knew he had to make the tackle and did. What a shame, really, because the move was promising, but no end product from them. And Silva has it. And the pass could do damage. Nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. Can he put them in front? Oh no, he's failed under pressure.
Well, chances don't come much better than that, do they, Derek? That might be their last chance to win this game.
2 minutes of stoppage time coming up. A decisive clearance it was. Given away by best friends. So the final whistle and the end of an evenly fought contest, but focusing on the hosts, what about their performance?
Derek, you can't always be at your best, and on those days you have to grind out a result, and that's exactly what they did today. It was a really good late equaliser.
Sometimes, some days it's rose tinted, but I think here is so quiet. The 45th level, streets filled with strangers with their own stories. Higher you fly and you go closer to see.
And hello from the Düsseldorf Arena, located very close to the vast trade fair here on the capital of the state of Nordrhein-Westfalen. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and my partner, ready to bring you all the analysis and technical talk, is Stuart Robson. And every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. Stuart, what are you expecting?
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the...
Can he make it count? And the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. Determined defending. Enriquez. Now with Bruno. A textbook interception. A real opening now. And nicely struck. And a fantastic diving save. And a short corner, let's see. Now what can they do from here? Really good block. Well, if only he'd been able to stay onside.
Yeah, you're absolutely right. Stay onside, and that could have been a really big chance.
And continues his run. Well, nothing comes of it. Crossing possibilities. Oh, heading it narrowly over the top. Well, great read there to intercept. And the Dream Destroyers pushing the ball forward with options available. Oh, good defending to stop a decent-looking attack. And good use of advantage, the referee allowing play to continue. High quality defending. And crossed in there. Well, nothing he could really do based on the cross. Important interception. And here's Silva. Rocha. And they know they need to stop him. And clears the danger. Just the challenge that was required. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Real chance. And it's come off the keeper. Just couldn't get it through. And a goal kick will be next. Ferreira. And a good looking ball. This is Bruno. Now veering in field. Spot on with that tackle. And you don't want to lose possession there. And they'll get ready for the throw in. Well, the destroyers couldn't hang on to it. Still level here, but the pressure escalating. Can they take the lead? Oh, a vital piece of last-ditch defending. Oh, nice ball over the top. It needs an accurate cross. Is this the moment? Really digging in at the back, but still the opportunity. Enriquez. A sloppy pass. And time is up as far as the first half is concerned here in Düsseldorf. Well, underway once more, and it's going to be fascinating to see what developments occur in the second half. Well, the attack will peter out. Keeper's ball. Effective challenge. And back with Ferreira. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Free kick awarded then by the referee. Promising looking ball. Well, it comes to nothing in the end. Offside.
Well, he doesn't need to make his movement quite so quickly there. Just let the ball be played into the space.
Very quick thinking there. Enriquez. Will he play it in? So a corner kick it'll be following the deflection.
Well, this is a big moment, and don't these fans know it?
Playing it in. And the keeper taking it cleanly. Of options. Well, it came to nothing in the end. 30 minutes left for play. Just the challenge that was required. They might be able to get in now. Well, good defending, clattered out of there. Rocha. Now with Bruno. He's showing a real will to win the ball. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. It was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Oh, good play, this. Crossed into the penalty area. Pretty straightforward in the end. And possession lost by the Dream Destroyers. Throw-ins given. Crossing into the middle. And not a header that was ever really going to trouble the goalkeeper.
Well, there we have it. This has been a really poor game so far. The players need to pick up the tempo and be a lot braver with their passing and their movement. This can only get better.
Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. And he has options available. Nicely cut out. And they need to get tighter here. And whipped into the box. And off the frame of the goal.
Well, he just couldn't keep that the right side of the post, could he? But he met it so well.
Well, not great from the keeper. Ferreira. That's very effective, good high pressing. And back with Ferreira. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. Might be a chance here. It's got to be. Can he put them in front? No is the answer to the question, and that could be so important at this stage.
Well, will they get another chance? That would surely have won the game for them.
Let's see about the delivery. Still pushing for a winner. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Promising sequence. Nicely timed tackle. Oh, that's a really good run. Something to worry about here. Pivotal moment defensively. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. So 2 minutes. You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. And that is going to mean a caution.
The referee is absolutely right. He knew what he was doing there.
And And given the situation, a goal at this stage might well turn out to be a winner. Really vital interception. And crossing towards the far post. Well, threat over for now. Well, that's it for the 90 minutes, but this is not over. Understandable that fatigue might set in. A strength-sapping night for all concerned as the first period of extra time begins. Not showing good vision. Flag up, tight offside. Oh, he's given the ball away. A bit of running room now on the wing. Must take the lead here. Vital intervention. That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here. In the right place to cut out the pass. This could spell trouble, with the referee having already shown the yellow card. And he's got to be disappointed with that pass. Well, this is looking promising. Fine goalkeeping to push that away. Will this corner bear fruit for them? Trying to deliver it accurately. Well, it still could be dangerous. Intercepting it intelligently. Opportunity in the wide area. Takes aim! So 1 minute of stoppage time, that's what the officials have said. Corner coming up. And over it comes. Half time in extra time, and still they are level. Well, who is going to come out on top? Let's see if we find out in the second period of extra time. Yeah. did look on for them, but not to be. And across the touchline, so a throw in here. And a goal at this stage could be decisive. And a bad pass it was. Nicely cut out. But he keeps going. Oh, breezing past him. Well in there to tidy up. Time is fast running out. 5 minutes left in the second period of extra time here. And a throw in forthcoming. Well, that shouldn't really happen from a throw in. He's protecting it well. And possession given away. And just what was needed from the goalkeeper.
Well, so late in the game. That's a brilliant stop from the keeper. Big moment for him.
Oh, very effective play, and they might be onto something. Able to get a body in the way. Who can he pick out? It always had the potential to go the distance, and it had. And now it is all about the penalty shootout. Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. And that is when you need your goalkeeper. And confidently converted. And he steps up to take the shot. And he's beaten the keeper. As straight as an arrow. Can he remain calm? And just like that, he's come up with the save. And he's denied them from the spot. Oh, brilliant goalkeeping. A goal here to finish it. And that penalty attempt well below average. Almost intolerable pressure. He had to score, and he does. Well, she's ready to strike. Can she put it away? And it wasn't the greatest penalty. And it's been saved by the keeper. It all falls on his shoulders if he scores. Oh, he saved it! A shocking miss. And now he knows what's on the line. If he scores, they win. And the keeper makes the all-important save. What a big moment. And slotted home right into the bottom corner. Excellent penalty. Well, he fired it straight down the middle. Composure is so important under these trying circumstances. And the penalty converted here. Oh, he saved it! It's all over now!
Well, that's a decent save, isn't it? He read the penalty and then was good enough to keep it out. What a finish to this match.
transformo, pasa de vuelta, yo me transformo, como Siren, yo me transformo, me contradigo, yo me transformo, soy toda la cosa, yo me transformo. Ya me dice que abro el mundo como una nuez, si me muero, pues me muero, por la boca como muere, ve, sé quién soy, a donde vaya, nunca se me olvida, yo manejo, Dios me guía, el loco te loco, bebé, quien que cuando te habla un bebé, un te voy a contar, bebé. La calle no vida, bebé. Como un pavo real, bebé. La cerilla que mal, bebé. Tu cara, tu mira, bebé. Si te vuelvo a besar, bebé.
A ver si sirven de algo.
Caramelos de la bolsa.
Cierra la pámpara. Nada te puede parar. Cierra la pámpara. Nada te puede parar. Y ya, el estilo, el estilo, el stylist, el estilo, de la tijera, y ya, cógela y córtala, y ya, cógela y córtala.
But should them hear us? Feel it. We are the anger and the hunger. We show them hear us. Feel it. We are the anger and the hunger.
Holy water. Crying like the altar. In your desire. Freedom from the Maya. Maya. Fire. Burning like the altar. Rewriting sacred scriptures. So we could be together. Together.
My spell lead up.
They told me complete mission now. They ain't really broke us. They can never break our story now. My son showed them passion. Your history walked through them golden lines. Your blood carries diamonds. When they fought, they cleared our spirit away. We are the reincarnation.
My spell made up.
The spine who would work your mouth against this magic of mine. It has been handed down in an unbroken line. The sky encloses the stars. I enclose magic. I enclose magic.
Labyrinth.
Do you think I'm stupid? Do you think I'm back crazy having you on my mind? Do you think I'm helpless? My algebra gon' equal you every time. Do you think I'm calling? Do you think I'm calling out your name every night? Girl, I've fallen for you.
See ya.
You've been my Einstein, my Newton, my Galilei, all of my Hawkins. Boy, put your pep in my step, put your arm on my neck while I'm walking. Please understand, yeah, I'm falling for you.
you as well. And yo, I can't tell if it be only me. Missed another birthday with shelling overseas. Photo with police on my road, belly of the beast. I've been hidden in the east, so I'm on my P's and my Q's, trying to find a piece of my youth. Cause on them late nights we be getting bruised. The people wanna dance, they don't wanna hear the truth. They got no loving for none on the news. Sorry Alpha, but they won't listen if I sing the blues like a. And yo, we learned nothing from the crud. We just lost a lot of figures in the city that we love. Yo, it's bugged, cause they be looking to above. And I'm like, bruv, look at what's in front of you. Look at what love can do, look how they corrupted you. Trying to put trust in any other instead of trusting you. Ah, the world moving faster than you as well. And yo, I can't tell if it.
And hello from the Düsseldorf Arena, located very close to the vast trade fair here on the capital of the state of Nordrhein-Westfalen. I'm Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as always, is Stuart Robson. And with kickoff just moments away, we really should be in for a magnificent occasion. How's it going to go, Stuart? Well, that would be straightforward for any keeper. And they need to get tighter here. Opportunity to deliver the cross. He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing! Magnificent goal!
Well, just look at this again. Great technique, perfect contact, and a brilliant finish. Top stuff.
Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? And it's gone out of play. Goal kick coming up. Now showing excellent judgment to intercept. And he clears the danger. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Adebayor. Big chance! And a fine stop to turn the ball away. Defensive cover there on the flank. So following the deflection, a corner kick coming up here. Favoring the short one. Great opportunity! He's blocked it! And over it comes. A really meat and drink to the keeper under the circumstances. Balotelli. Showing a real will to win the ball. This could pose problems for the defenders. Well, fantastic reflex action. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. It'll be a corner. Let's see about the delivery. Needs to clear it away. Re- retaining possession proving difficult. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. And it's gone behind for the corner. And now the delivery. Well, still an issue here. Well, he's got to be disappointed with that pass. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. Giving the ball away. Barotelli, Enriquez, and back with Ferreira. Good tackle, it'll be a throw. Well, sloppy in possession. They've lost it. And giving the ball away. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position.
Here it is again, and you certainly won't get tired of watching this. Look how he uses the outside of his boot to hit this one with so much power. That's a brilliant strike.
So 2-0 now. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Encouraging move from the Dream Destroyers. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Can he finish? That is a tackle and a half.
Well, as you can hear, the fans think that should have been a penalty, but I'm not convinced.
This is Bruno. And it wasn't a great pass, was it? There will be 1 minute added on at the end. And so it is, the first half story has been written. So back underway here into the second half. Well, the referee wasn't going to let that go. A short free kick this time. No nonsense clearance. And given away. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Could cross it in here. And with that, the attack fizzles out. And it took a touch on the way through, so a corner here. Can he deliver it with accuracy? And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Let's just clarify the injury situation. Our man on the side of the pitch is Jeff Shreves.
Oh, there's some real concern looks from the bench, I have to tell you, because he's landed right on top of his elbow, and that's causing him some serious pain at the moment.
Cheers, Jeff.
Well, no surprise there. The Dream Destroyers are certainly controlling the game in terms of possession, and as a result, have dominated the game. Some of their passing movements have been a joy to watch, and I don't think anything's going to change that.
It has to be. Well, it might still work out for them. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Nice switch of play. Fantastic work to thwart the danger. Minutes left for play. A very effective play, and they might be onto something. Crossing possibilities. Oh, great attacking play. Oh, defensive resilience in the end. That's all that matters. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Enriquez. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. And support available. Can they get in behind them? Perfectly fair tackle, and it will be a corner. Favouring the short one. Cuts in from the flank. Can he do it? Wonderful block. Must be. Great block again. Well, he really wants his brace.
Well, he looks so bright today. His movement has been excellent.
Nicely cut out. Ferreira. And the flag has gone up here. Offside the decision. And on the back of that particular challenge, will the referee let the matter rest there? Interception to snuff out the danger. Now we're inside the final 15 minutes. Plenty of options. But quick thinking defensively. and teammates around him. Ferreira. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. And a chance to whip it in here. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. Well, the seconds are ticking away and the home side in control. Stuart, what have you made of this?
Well, they've controlled most of the game, haven't they? Their one and two touch passing has been sharp, the movement's been bright, and they've scored some good goals. They just need to keep their concentration through to the final whistle.
Take it away. Now potential danger. And the referee's verdict is penalty kick. And it has been judged to have been a bookable offence.
Well, I think the referee's got that right all round. It was a penalty and it was a yellow card.
And this could finish it off. And there it is! Perfectly executed!
Well, here we can see it again, and it's a good penalty, you have to say. Straight down the middle, keeper's committed, and all he can do is watch it sail in, cool as you like.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Might really be able to trouble them here. Magnificent challenge to win it back. Doesn't want to give it away here. Well, adding up all the stoppages, we will have 2 extra minutes. A sloppy pass. Good looking ball. There could be a chance now. Really important tackle. The referee blows for full time. It ends at a victory.